Jacksonville 7-3. Here's the pitch. Swung on, driven out toward deep right center field. This one's way back there. Forget about it. That ball is way out of here on the tent out in the old Power Alley Pub. A three-run blast off the bat of Wily Mo Pena. And the Bisons take a 3-1 lead here in the fifth.
Well, the bend but don't break mentality for Matt Maloney is over.